Hi my dear student, today we will discuss chapter 2 basic algebra, exercise 2.4, question number 3. We have, if alpha and beta are the roots of the equation x square plus root 2 into x plus 3 equal to 0. Form a quadratic polynomial with zeros 1 by alpha and 1 by beta. Alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus root 2 into x plus 3 equal to 0. You want to form a quadratic polynomial with zeros are 1 by alpha and 1 by beta. Got it? See, we have x square root 2x plus 3 equal to 0. Sum of the root minus b by a, which is minus root 2 by 1. Product of the root plus c by a, which is 3 divided by 1, 3. You want to form a quadratic polynomial whose zeros. So, in this case, sum of the root will be 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta. When you take LCM, alpha plus beta by alpha beta. Beta plus alpha by alpha beta. That is alpha plus beta by alpha beta. What is alpha plus beta? Minus root 2. What is alpha beta? 3. Product of the root 1 by alpha into 1 by beta, which is 1 by alpha beta. What is alpha beta? 3. What quadratic polynomial is some constant times x square minus sum of the root into x plus product of the root. Okay, in this case some constant k, x square sum of the root minus root 2 by 3 into x plus product of the root 1 by 3, which is nothing but some constant times x square plus root 2 by 3 into x plus 1 by 3. Got it? So in this case they are asking quadratic polynomial. So your quadratic polynomial is some constant times x square minus sum of the root into x plus product of the root. I replace my sum of the root and product of the root. Finally I am getting some constant times x square plus root 2 by 3 into x plus 1 by 3. Suppose in this case if they are asking quadratic equation is x square minus sum of the root into x plus product of the root equal to 0. When you substitute here, you will get x square minus into minus plus root 2 by 3 x plus 1 by 3 equal to 0. Or when you take LCM, 3x square root 2x plus 1 equal to 0. Got it? In this case, they are asking quadratic polynomial. So we have some constant type x square minus sum of the root into x plus product of the root. In this case, we will record quadratic polynomial whose roots are 1 by alpha, 1 by beta. Whose sum of the root gives minus root 2 by 3 and product of the root gives 1 by 3. So we have minus into minus plus x square plus root 2 by 3 into x plus 1 by 3 with k. Suppose it is quadratic equation, means k won't come, when e equal to 0 it get vanished. Therefore, x square plus root 2 by 3 into x plus 1 by 3 equal to 0, or 3x square plus root 2x plus 1 equal to 0. Got it?